We're going to take a little trip on the bike here and go down to the Brooklyn banks to see if we can rack a couple of bricks before the banks are completely gone. Apparently there's construction happening Monday through Friday. I'd like to go to the banks and get as many bricks that I could possibly carry. I don't know how many I can carry, but I'd like to take those bricks, mail them to skaters who have accomplished some wonderful tricks that were done there. I mean, everyone has a Brooklyn Bank story. Obviously, you're gonna run into Harold Hunter. I feel like the banks were such an inspiration for all of us who grew up like watching skate videos. When you saw the banks, you knew that was New York City and you wanted to go there.
Let's go bike there.
Yeah, let's go bike there. Let's see what's left. Ooh, it's nice. Are you getting this shot of just the fucking vast emptiness?
What up?
No, if you had to choose some people who deserve a brick from the Brooklyn banks, who skated it.
Welsh, Costin, Jake Johnson.
Fucking Winning.
I said Papalardo, but I feel like
Winning. Winning's
his shot killed that rail. I mean, the over.
So, Reese Forbes is a good one.
Reese Forbes was a good one. We finally have arrived at the Brooklyn banks, and this is what it looks like right now. There's this gate that wraps around these two areas below the actual bridge. Heavily watched, NYPD are cracking down, I guess, on kids taking bricks. But I know this guy's not doing his job. He looks like he's eating donuts, so. Yeah, I think we're fine. I don't see anybody. You want to pass me the camera? Oh shit. This is sketchy. All right, that's where the bank is. We're going right to that bank. Yo, it'd be sick if I can get one that has graffiti on it. That's three, that's heavy. How many more?
Take three, that's fine.
I think that's enough. Right?
How you doing?
What up? I'm doing alright.
Nice, nice. We sent you a brick. I think it landed at your office, huh?
Yeah, it's there.
Hell yeah. I hope you're psyched on it.
Yeah, man. I love 30 bricks.
I'll set it off by letting you know that I can float them in. Similar to fluid so freely. And you can say I'm getting kind of greedy. But so what? Because I'm supplying the need.
Shout out to JENKEM Magazine. Brooklyn Banks for life. Thank you for the brick.
In your mind, who do you think, like, stood out to you when you think of the Brooklyn Banks?
Javier Nunes.
Come on,
I'll go off. Love that.
I like the funky beats. I like the good herb. Most likely in a blunt as I roll.
John Cardio.
It was the day before the Banks contest, the practice. Yeah, the one that Vinny rapped through. And he's the fucking the first person I saw to retire the Banks call.
Danny Supa said that.